to Tone, right? I mean, or am I wrong? Is this a bad one for Tone? Let me know. Like, should I just be...
Destroy the heavy titans.
One Tone's going left, one Tone's going right, I guess. Let me know if anyone comes through that ship, tries to get behind me. Want some help up here? Without you guys. Wait, did one of us just go down?
Don't know about that.
Not about the whole round. We might win a round. We still gotta catch up.
We're barely winning. Let's step it up. Destroy the enemy titans.
Is anyone going left with Rune Bucket?
I can.
Okay, I'll go right again. Hopefully I don't die. Gonna need help up here. Get back.
Multiple titans, 40 millimeter armed. Zalvo coordinate. Zalvo coordinate. Heavy titan attacking your target.
it, Lobo. You can sneak up on him. No!
I tried.
Oh
shit!
Do you still want me to go right and keep putting up particle walls? Might want to hold it further down though, not go up and push up.
Destroy the enemy titans.
Basically, just don't want to let them surround us if I have it right, right?
We got a guy coming on the behind us here. Coming from the left.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay. Well, thanks for playing. Good job, everyone. I'll just quit this and start up you play.
I never played Titanfall 2. I probably should have played it on the free weekend, but...
Yeah, well, you know, the way this is going, there's going to be more. I'm glad that even if there's a bit of a downtime between matches, I can get in them. I guess, you know, the one plus side is that, you know, like, unlike Uplay where, like, it works and then sometimes it breaks, sometimes you get to a match immediately, sometimes it takes several minutes. Like, here it seems pretty consistent. Like, you just wait a bit and you'll get in. It may not be the exact same amount of time every time, and it may be kind of a while, but... Like, you don't have to worry about it breaking, and then you gotta pull out and re-queue and stuff.
Yeah.
It's more solid that way. I like that. Anyway, let me just quit this.